YouTube, this is Optimus Smythe here for another video review, a rather quick one it will be. This is not a Dark of the Moon figure, it's from the Revenge of the Fallen Legends class, I believe. And I got him, like, over a year ago, last summer. You guys saw the stop motion with RC in it, that was pretty funny. This is Legends class Wheelie, and yeah, he's a really little one. In fact, I think this is the only Legends figure I have. Yeah, he is. I hope they make a Brains figure. He'll go really good with it. Doesn't look like we'll be getting any other Wheelie figures unless they make a repaint of the Deluxe. But I've already done a review of the Deluxe figure. But, yeah, here's Wheelie, Legends class, a lot better scale, obviously. Here he is next to Roadbuster. That's good enough, I guess. Now, unfortunately, the scale is still not accurate enough. He's a lot tinier than that. He's definitely not good in size with a Human Alliance figure. I don't have any out, but they're about that tall compared to him. He's definitely not in scale with them, but oh well. The vehicle mode is okay. You can kind of see those little knob things coming out there, and then his head is clearly visible, the face is there, and then this whole part back here, not very well done. The Deluxe looks a lot better, but I got him because he was inexpensive, and he went in better scale with the other robot figures, so yeah. Now, nice paint job, though. The windshield and windows are nice. The front of it's nice. Not as good as the Deluxe, though. And like I said, the head is clearly visible. You can't even put anything in the truck bed. It's not horrible, but it's not that great. But now to transform him, it's simple. The arms are just kind of... There's a little peg on that arm that goes into a hole here, but it is hard to do. So just bend them out like this. And then you fold the wheels kind of back like that. And then separate the whole front of the vehicle down, and these things will become his legs, and you can separate them, and then just simply pull up the head. And there's Wheelie. He looks great. His head is actually kind of more accurate than the Deluxe. He doesn't have the moving eyes. His head will just go up and down like that, go back a little bit, go forward. His arms are on a ball and socket joint down here. They can't go up any further, though. That's too bad. His legs can go forward and backward that much. They can also move outward. So, it's okay posability, I guess. But it's a really little figure. You'll only probably want him if you want him to be in scale with the other robots. That's the main reason I got him. And he's pretty cool. It's kind of too bad he's got part of the like truck bed just hanging on his back and the front of the vehicle here. Kind of a shelf warmer. A bit. The body is pretty much all its own piece that's hidden up on the back, and same with his face, although this is the roof of the car, as you can see. The windshield and windows are on his head. But if you see him anywhere on clearance, he's not in stores anymore unless you find him on clearance. I'd pick him up if you want him, if you liked Wheelie. I liked what they did with Wheelie and Brains in Dark of the Moon. I thought they gave him better characters. They weren't as annoying. They were funny. They were heroes in the end. They brought down that ship. It's just too bad they died, I think. That was really sad. But, oh well, that's my review of Wheelie, and you know what? I'm just going to transform him back and show you guys. I never get the chance to do this because I don't have enough time, but this is how you transform him back. You just pretty much reverse the instructions, and he is already back in his vehicle mode, the little RC truck. So, yeah, there's my review of Wheelie. Legends class Wheelie. And thank you guys for watching my review, and this is Optimus Smythe signing off.